No. Never come crying in self-pity. Don't come scared. Don't come beggingly, feeling unworthy. You do not have to come ashamed, hiding, or even hopeless. You should come boldly. Boldly because God's throne room of mercy was created with you in mind. So expect you to always come to Him. And His arms of love are always wide open to embrace you. Boldly because God sees and understands everything you are going through. And He will never judge you, nor leave you alone. Boldly because God wants you to honor and fear Him. But He doesn't want you to be intimidated in His presence. Remember, God had called you unto hope, not despair. You have been called unto joy, not sorrow. You have been called unto faith, not fear. And you have been called unto power, not timidity. So whenever you come to God's throne of mercy, come boldly. Come boldly and be free to express how you feel before Him. Come totally naked with your emotions laid bare before Him. You could come crying if you want, but not in self-pity, not whining, not complaining, not blaming, but speaking boldly in reverence and love to God about the pains you feel, about the fear that torments you. Tell Him how broken your heart may be. Let Him know how sorry you are for doing something wrong. But whatever you do, do it all in boldness, in love, and in reverence to God, but never in shame or in fear, knowing that according to Hebrews 4:15, you do not have a high priest who cannot be touched by the feelings of your infirmity. So drop the fear, drop the shame, drop the self-pity and the timidity, and approach the throne of God with boldness, so you can receive grace and mercy for your soul.